Why should not old men be mad? Some have known a likely lad that had a sound fly fisher's wrist turn to a drunken journalist, a girl that knew all Dante wants, lived to bear children to a dunce, a Helen of social welfare dream climb on a wagonette to scream. Some think it matter, of course, that chance should starve good men in bad advance, that if their neighbors figured plain as though upon a lighted screen, no single story would they find of an unbroken happy mind, a finish worthy of the start. Young men know nothing of this sort. Observant old men know it well. And when they know that old books tell and that no better can be had, know why an old man should be mad.